Offbeat is the first Mardi Gras themed level, and it's actually got a pretty difficult, actually two pretty difficult rail sections at the end, so let's get into it. You will have 10 boxes with the first checkpoint. You will have 32 boxes with the second checkpoint. And you will have 49 boxes jumping into the first cannon, and I'll do a little update at each cannon. Only 3 boxes in the second section, so you'll end up with 52 boxes at the second cannon. Make sure you don't miss this mask box, like I did several times. Not fun. You will have 100 boxes at the, I think this is the fourth checkpoint, and also going into the hidden level. Getting all the boxes in the bonus level ends you up with 118 boxes. We will pause right here before you cut to these two jugglers where you can make one not real. I don't know what else to call it. You can spin one away and keep the other one not real, and then jump across and grab the hidden gem for this level, and you're good to go. You will have 128 boxes at the third cannon. And 133 boxes going into the fourth cannon. You'll have 149 boxes getting the last checkpoint and going into the next to last cannon. These next few sections, in my opinion, are some of the hardest rail sections in the game, from what I've played up to this point. This first one's not that difficult. It's just a lot of making sure you get the boxes that are in the air, and then there's going to be a section where you have to make the boxes real with the blue mask's power. Make sure you don't miss those. And there's one down here. The next three are real. And then the next section we're going to me, is the hardest part of the game, to be honest. And you'll have 166 boxes going into the final cannon. This section took me a very long time to get right. There's a lot of boxes that are at the end of a path or at the very beginning of a path where you have to drop down to get it. And if you don't drop down fast enough and then come back up fast enough, you'll hit a thing, you'll hit an enemy, or you'll miss a box, or you'll hit a nitro box. Like, there was one at the end there, and then there's one right here at the beginning, which I almost missed. There's one down there. And then at the very end, you have to jump and hit the exclamation point box right there to get the nitro cells, and I missed that the first time through as well. So this level is just a little bit more difficult than the other ones, but that'll be it. We will pause right here at the second checkpoint. You see the dumpster on the far left of the screen. I don't know if you can tell if it's a dumpster or not. But behind that dumpster is going to be the hidden gem for the inverted version of this level.